I'm going to be your worst freaking nightmare.
How am I extreme?
Not acknowledging that Joe Biden won in 2020 still, and not acknowledging that you lost in 2022.
I believe that the majority of Americans do not believe that Joe Biden got 81 million votes. It's fantasy if you think that. He didn't get 81 million votes. It's impossible.